girls, it's Kate. I hope you're all doing well. I'm really sorry that we can't be in classes, but I hope that this video will help you remember and review our dance so that it's memorized and ready to be cleaned and ready to go for our show. So I'm gonna be going over the tap two dance. The song is Wake Me Up Before You Go. So we use these in class for the dance. So at home, you can find something if you had something like this to practice with. If not, just pretend you have it in your hands, that's totally fine. And for tap, you can practice in your tap shoes. Make sure you ask your parents first before tapping on any floors, just to make sure it's okay with them. And for me, at my house, I have a big piece of plywood that I tap on outside because it's loud. So if you'd like to go buy a piece of plywood or if you have one, that's perfect. If not, even just tennis shoes on a hard surface is perfect. So we're gonna go over this dance, and then next week I will make another video with stuff added on so that we can continue learning more choreography. We start facing the back with our right foot crossed over and our heads are down. And you should know which jitterbug you go on, and on that count you can look up and turn around. After that, you're going to take 1, 2, 3 and step out and grab the stick on your fourth step. After that, you just wait for everybody to get to their spots because they say jitterbug 4 times, I think. And then after that, we start our steps. The first step is a lat pull change, back step, lat pull change, back step, pull up, cue, 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 pull up, turn, pull up, turn, pull, and then it's a bang, 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 and it's a roll off, so you should know which group you're in. And then after that, we do heels, toes, toes, heels. And then we go 1, 2, 3, 4, make sure you make a noise on 4. Cross your foot over and turn 5, 6, 7, 8. You should have your stick back up on 8. And then we take flap, flap, flap ball change twice slow to get into our diagonals. So flap, flap, flap ball change. Flap, flap, flap ball change. After this, we do 2 quick cramp rolls. 1, 2. And then we do another roll off. So try to remember your number. We'll go over this when we come back to class. But we do a roll up with the stomp up just like we did before. And then there's 7 of us, so the roll up is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. On 8, you bring your arms down. And then you start over back with the first section. The flap, change, back, step, flap, change, back, step. Flap, heel, flap, heel, flap, heel, flap, heel, flap, turn, flap, turn. And that's all we have learned. I will make another video with some new choreography for you guys to learn, but this is just for you to review and try to have this one memorized.
Yeah.